Sir, I received an encrypted transmission from an untraceable source. It claims that Tosh here was part of a classified operation called Project Shadowblade. They used Jorium and Terezin to enhance ghost powers.
It's true. We are called Spectres. Next generation ghosts.
And you were gonna tell me all this when?
We all have our secrets, Mr. Rena. Doesn't mean I'm any threat to you.
Maybe not. But whoever sent this message could be. Matt, any way to verify the transmission?
No, sir. But it does end with, I'll be in touch soon.
It's Minsk, trying to turn us against each other. Don't let him.
I'll let it lie for now. At least till I find out who sent this transmission. But I'll be keeping an eye on you, Tosh.
You can try.
I repeat, death toll is in the thousands. A Dominion weapons plant exploded hours ago, causing a chain reaction that has taken out several housing complexes in this working class neighborhood. Dominion security forces claim it was an act of terror by the notorious Jim Raynor, but our own investigations suggest that the plant must have been infiltrated by forces with sophisticated stealth technologies. It begs the question, could some of the Dominion's ghost operatives have gone rogue? For UNN, this is Kate Lockwell reporting from the Core World, Nephor 2.
Still don't trust me, brother. Until you decide, ain't nothing to discuss.
That Tosh is a whack job, Jimmy. Spends all his time muttering and playing around with those damn dolls of his.
Well, I need someone to balance out your sophistication and good manners.
The guy ain't riding ahead, brother. I can appreciate some good honest craziness, but that guy, he's got something broke inside.
Lots of folks ready to fight for the right price.
I've run a few tests on the Terezin gas like you asked. It's clearly related to Vespian gas, but there are some very exotic organics added into the mix.
Any guesses what it's used for?
Well, it would definitely affect brain chemistry, so it could be used as some kind of drug or stimulant, I suppose.
Drugs, huh? That's just wonderful. What do you make of that encrypted message, Matt?
I honestly don't know, sir. If Tosh really is one of these specters, it's clear Mengsk would try to ruin your partnership. But Tosh isn't telling us everything. If we're going to win this revolution...
I know. We have to be sure of our allies.
We've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tartu.
Mobius wants us to go after another artifact on some dead world called Zil. Apparently they sent in a specialist team, but they lost contact with them 2 days ago. They're bad luck, I guess. Figure we'll get hazard pay for this one. So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, I hate to think about what could have wiped them out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
Go on.
You gonna give me orders?
More Terran thieves. The mysteries of this place are forbidden. You will pay for your transgressions with your lives.
Okay. At least we know what happened to the other expedition. Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
Orders received.
Tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Outstanding. I feel ya.
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
What's our target? Give us your best shot!
Mobius Base Local Net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple. Sir, the Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us. So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. Just glad we've got siege tanks.
Huh? You gonna give me orders? Can't wait.
Give us your best shot! Got no patience for sitting around! Lay it on me!
We need bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
Who wants some?
SCV ready!
affirmative. Go ahead. SCV ready. Yep. Big job, huh? I'm going.
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal Darim are up to.
Been waiting, huh? Armed and ready. SCV ready.
Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
To me, boy.
Roger. Bad news. SCV ready. Yeah.
Gangway coming through.
Scared me! In the rear with the gear.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
This better be good.
In the rear with the gear. SCV ready.
Go, go, go! Outstanding.
Ah! You scared me! SCV ready. Huh? Big job, huh? Bad news. SCV ready.
Say the word, baby.
SCV ready.
Just say when.
It's go time! Sure thing. Don't leave me hanging. Oh, it's on.
SCV ready. Ready.
desecrate that which belongs to the gods. This will not be borne by the faithful.
Sir, those are Protoss Archons. If they get too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
I'm going.
The laser drill has breached the door's outer layer. Upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Insufficient Vespine gas. On approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
This better be. Additional supply depots required.
Been waiting on you.
Got a whole lot of luck.
By the numbers, boys.
Is in. Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Bad news.
Been waiting on you.
Give us your best heat. What's our target? Let's go. Got no patience for sitting around. Lay it off. Go ahead.
What's up?
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Affirmative. Can't wait.
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
SCV ready.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
10-4.
SCV ready.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
You gonna give me orders?
SCV ready.
Who wants some? This better be good. Yes, sir. Of course.
Base is under attack.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Give me orders? 10-4. Affirmative. Gangway.
Mineral field depleted. Not enough minerals. Is under attack.
The doctor is in.
Upgrade complete. The laser drill is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier.
Emergency.
Mineral field depleted.
Go, go, go!
I'll give it my best shot!
Armed and ready.
What's our target? Got no patience for give up!
Hey, speak up!
By the numbers, boy. Gangway, coming through.
Sir, more air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
Base is under attack.
It's all me!
This better be good. Go, go, go! I'm on it.
Mineral field depleted.
This better be good.
Upgrade complete.
Go ahead. I'm in deep. What's that? Got no patience.
Base is under attack.
This better be good. We could use some help here.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy.
Base is under attack.
This better be good.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Roger that.
Bandit, go ahead. We hear you.
By the numbers, boy.
Speak up!
Who?
What?
Been waiting on you. You gangway. Orders coming through. By the numbers, boys. Look.
Lay it on me.
Been waiting on you.
Another wave of air units heading your way.
These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
Mineral field depleted.
Tal'Darim just can't stand up to our firepower. They're in full retreat. Well done, sir.
You have prevailed for now. Word of this sacrilege will echo across the stars, James Raynor. The day of reckoning draws near.
These artifacts of yours seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? Long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.